Stay up, stay up. No, we can't fall asleep until we're done.
Hello, human beings.
Hey, guys.
What is up? It is
Beauty
and the Freak. And today, we are going through Elvis Presley's, continuing to go through his catalog, all right? And somebody in the comments said to look up Jailhouse Rock. Honestly, we don't, you know, we weren't born in the dark. We've actually heard this song.
Right. And if I say I've heard this song, you know, it's out there. Like.
Yeah. And I think, honestly, I've only heard this one and Hound Dog. Other than that, we're completely new to Elvis's catalog.
Yeah.
So we got a lot of songs to go, but really we're just vibing with you guys on this song. So if you just want a genuine reaction, go ahead and stop the video now. But if you just want to vibe with us, we haven't heard this song in a long time, so that's all we're really doing today.
Become a viber.
If you're new to the channel,
please like and subscribe.
And comment down below, please. And like the music, please. I have some music. The little intro song in the beginning was moi, all right?
Check out the merch.
Check out the merch. We got some merch, guys, in the description. All right. Yeah. So, if you're new to the channel, we do a rock, paper, scissors battle.
Yep.
One round now, two rounds at the end of the reaction. All right.
Ready?
One, two, three, go. One, two, three, go.
I was afraid you were going to come with the paper.
Well, I guess next time I will. Or will I? All right, let's get it. Jailhouse Rock.
Jailhouse Rock.
Honestly, it is like reacting to it fresh. Just fix this real quick.
Yeah, because I haven't heard it in a while.
Yeah, I don't know the words. I haven't heard it in a long time. That was probably since I was a kid.
Like the beat brings you back. You know, you might not know the words, but you've definitely heard it, and I've heard it. I know it. I just don't know the lyrics.
For sure. Get it. Going through a party in the county jail. The prison band was there and they were getting away. The band was jumping and the drum began to swing. You should have heard them locked down jailbirds sing that rock. Everybody let it rock.
This is so not cool of me to say, but if you're in jail and you happen to hear the song, it makes you want to dance, you know?
Because
you can't help it, you know?
That was going to have you in a good spirit.
While you're in jail.
Locked up, yeah.
It's a really, like, it's just an upbeat song, for real.
But man, like, he's just so, like, the music is so timeless. Like, you could really just play this right now anywhere and still like people would just vibe to it regardless.
Yeah,
even if it's from this time. And his voice is like, dang boy, just it's
powerful. You got that soul in him.
That's right.
Hey! nice to, like, you know, have the hairstyles back then, you know?
Yeah.
Crazy hairstyles.
The bigger hair news and whatnot.
Right? That's like 20 pounds for the females anyway, on top of their head.
And I like this song too, man, because it gives me like the vibe of Hound Dog and Blue Suede Shoes. The one that we just went over.
It really does, actually.
Yeah, it's like the same tempo, same dance vibe.
Yeah.
We're going to get into the other stuff too, guys. We did Falling in Love with you.
Oh, that one was beautiful.
That was a slower one. But yeah, like I said, y'all, comments. We need some comments. We need recommendations on what we need to be doing, right?
Yeah, because I don't know any Elvis Presley catalogs, you know, like other than like the obvious songs that we've heard, and, you know, throughout the years.
This one and Hound Dog.
Hound Dog, yeah.
Mm-hmm. So y'all put us on. Like it. I'm gonna put that on my playlist for my next party.
Right.
Really. Woo. Yeah.
Beautiful song.
If you guys are new to the channel,
please like and subscribe.
Comment down below. And dance it to the jailhouse rock. Anyway, add the music to your playlist. Check out the merch. Please, it'll support us. All right.
Yep.
We got some unfinished business.
Okay. I don't.
All right, she won the first round. I got to win both rounds now.
Yep.
One, two, three, go. Ah! Gotcha. Moment of truth, people.
Wait. What? Okay. I need to catch a breath. Okay.
No cheating.
Ready?
One, two, three, go. One, two, three, go. One, two, three, go. One, two, three, go. Damn it.
Oh. I was nervous about that one.
Yeah, that was a good one. That was a good one. All right, guys. Have a blessed day. Like we always say, do something productive. Do something positive. All right, go have a picnic. Show somebody some love. Call somebody you love. Give somebody a hug. As long as they don't have cooties. All right?
Stay awesome, guys.
Loving the motion, take.